But the Ferguson case also prompted a noisy demonstration by Dontre Hamilton supporters in downtown Milwaukee tonight. And two Milwaukee police officers were injured during that protest. The officers were hurt while trying to prevent protesters from getting into the BMO Harris Bradley Center.
Steve Shamraz was at tonight's protest. He joins us live now from the Bradley Center. Steve.
Carol and Mike, these protests have been going on for months now, but for the first time, Milwaukee police officers were hurt in a clash with demonstrators. It happened when the crowd tried to rush one of the doors here at the Bradley Center, as the 7 months since Dontre Hamilton was killed has allowed these protests to grow.
On the spot where Dontre Hamilton died, his family and supporters gathered again tonight, this time more than 100 strong.
We're out here to show them that we stand. We stand together as a city, as a community.
The rally quickly took to the streets and shut down rush hour traffic. The large number of demonstrators followed by police, officers keeping their distance, ignoring taunts from the crowd. In a departure from past marches, this group went inside, briefly occupying the atrium at Grand Avenue Mall, and later, marching on the Bradley Center. A spokesperson for the Milwaukee Police Department says two officers were hurt in this scrum, trying to keep the crowd out. They were successful, sending the protest back to Red Arrow Park, where Nate Hamilton wondered how much longer the system will keep him waiting.
You know, I think this is just the tip of the iceberg here. You know, we can't control people forever, but if you continue to allow these injustices to go on, then all I can do is walk away and turn my back.
For all of this, there were no arrests tonight. One individual was briefly detained. Police say they got a tip that he may have had a weapon. That tip was proved to be invalid, and again, he was quickly released. Live at the Bradley Center tonight, Steve Shamraz, today's TMJ4.
All right, thank you, Steve. Now,